I think, I know that that's such a cliche thing, and to be honest po, parang, how I started losing weight, it was when I stopped trying. So in 2020, I actually started all these diets. I was vegan for a while, I did keto, I did intermittent, I did everything, I tried everything. And I'm sorry, this, I have to say that for a trigger warning, I became bulimic for 2 years, from 2020 to 2022. And it only worsened my situation, and it got me to gain more weight, actually. When I stopped putting pressure on myself, and when I just started allowing myself to just dun po, parang kumalma yung katawan ko, and I started losing weight so gradually. I think alam ng katawan natin pag naaalagaan siya ng tama. Alam ng katawan natin kapag pag minamahal siya ng tama. So, self-love is not a selfish thing. And, to the people who are trying to lose weight, to the people who are trying to not care about the bullying, I want you to care more about what you think about yourself, because that matters more. And I had to take so much time to think that I was beautiful before I saw any change physically. And then the physical change happened. We are beautiful, and ang daming mo ng magagandang traits bago ka pa, bago mo pumakoy yung goal weight mo. Because weight can fluctuate, but your heart, that's where the real change happens. And I'm just very, very thankful because everything happened so gradually. It wasn't like a quick thing, it wasn't a quick fix. And so actually when Mona Slim and I, this is not just because, you know, this is a brand partnership, but when I first met up with Mona Slim, they were saying they promoted gradual change. And so everything really felt like it was in line. And hindi po kasi ako mabilis tumanggap ng endorsement kasi hindi po talaga ako magaling mag-mola. So, mahihayin din ako. Hindi ko nga alam saan ang gagaling yung confident na pinagsasabi ko sa inyo. So, when they were telling me about gradual change and change that starts from within, and bonus and being something that assists you to feeling good from starting from within, it really made me feel like I can do this. This is something I can do. And ayun po. So wala talaga. My message to the people who are going on a journey that I have been on: don't be too hard on yourself, and be unapologetic when it comes to choosing yourself. It's not a bad thing.